K-drama star Kim Woo-bin has become the owner of the former headquarters of BigHit Entertainment, now HYBE. With the actor purchasing the historic building, ARMYs have a lot of thoughts. According to a copy of the Supreme Court Register, Kim Woo-bin has purchased the BigHit Entertainment old building in Nonhyeon-dong, Gangnam-gu, Seoul under his own name on July 25. The historic headquarters of the BigHit Entertainment, which housed BTS from 2007 to 2011, was purchased for a whopping 13.7 billion won.